Cepeda and Beatriz de Ahumada y Cuevas, born on March 28, 1515 at Avila, Spain. I was 11 when my mother died. Because of that, I prompted to embrace a deeper devotion to Virgin Mary as my spiritual mother. And later on, I was sent to Augustinian Nun School at Avila. When I entered Carmelite Convent of the Incarnation in 1535, I became a mistaken author of the spiritual writings and poems. I was a Spanish noblewoman who was called to convent life in the Catholic Church. As a Carmelite nun, all my life I dedicated to God and I experienced religious ecstasy and created a perfect union with God. Because of my dedication, and after the series of strange events and visions, I was being canonized as a Roman Catholic saint and was declared as a doctor of the church because my writing and teaching on a prayer. I am Saint Teresa of Avila, a patron saint of headache sufferers and migraines and for those people who have sickness. Let nothing disturb you, let nothing make you afraid. All things are passing, God alone never changes, patience gains all.